is everybody today? Today we are playing some more Bard's Tale. And last time we left off in Finnstown, and we had to fight a bunch of people in order to get here. And we also found out that we got to save some people down there. So we might as well do that. Try to do it at least right now.
This is the good life. If only Uncle Hrothin could be here. Well, another drink to his name.
Okay. Interesting.
Hey, what are you looking at? Move along now.
Okay.
Go find your own plunder.
Please free us from Silkbeard and his men!
Oh. Come on, I just want to
prick.
Oh no!
We have a challenge!
I didn't want to! No! Keep moving.
I'll put a spell on you.
No, stay away from flipping Crone. My God, how many hit points do they have? God dang it.
I send you to the next world.
I didn't want to. God dang it. I just wanted to break a barrel. That's it. Just one barrel.
Are those village?
Oh my God. Note to self, do not swing towards the Vikings. Oh man. I mean, is that how I'm...
Help us! Help us!
That must be how I get in there.
Our hero came across a building guarded by two burly Vikings. Even the bard concluded that there must be something of value in the building. Especially now that I just said it out loud.
Look! Carl! It's the bard!
I thought he'd be taller.
Best be on your way, bard. You're not allowed in here.
Don't make us hurt you.
Stay back. Don't make us kill you!
Okay.
Over here, men! We have a challenge!
No! How do I change? Let's think about it! Oh, why? Why? I had to! No. Out of my way! Come on, Crone. Heal me up! We got an angry mob after us! I didn't do anything! Ah, come on!
Praise Walden! Go find your...
Yep. Oh, what the heck happened outside? I just heard something loud. How many hit points you got?
Praise Walden!
You guys are cheating.
Somebody in need of healing?
No?
I'll send you
I will,
to the
though.
Next world.
God dang it! Stop! Crone, anytime now. That'd be awesome. Thank you. Oh, we killed one. Run away, run away, run away, run away, run away.
I'll send you to the next world.
Ah, god dang it, Crone.
You.
Let's get away from everybody who isn't mad at us. Oh, you destroyed the barrels! How could you? That's my job! God dang it, Crone! If you could survive, that would be nice. Frick. Run away, run away, run away. Oh, man, okay, I guess this is gonna be most of the episode. Just me running around like a freaking chicken.
I'll send you to the next world.
Crone? 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 Oh god. Oh god. Come on. Heal me up. Thank you. Aha!
Send you to the next world.
Sorry if you hear me spamming my spacebar, it's block. Oh, come on. Come on, come on. There we go. One left. Come on.
Praise Walden!
Just die! Thank you. My god. Whew! Okay. Note to self. Do not pick a fight with the Vikings. Ah, oh, god dang. Oh, my dog's still fighting this guy. Come on, just die.
I'll send you to the next world.
Okay. Almost there. He'll die. Ow. He'll die soon. I hope. Haha, there we go. Whoo, okay, let's go save. Oh my god, that was difficult. What the frick? That was ridiculous. Okay. Does that mean we can go down here now and free the people? I hope so. Means I can destroy that without any regret.
Hello? Carl? Are you guys alright?
Snorri, that you? Hey, open up, I bought some beer.
But why didn't you say something sooner?
Oh god. What are we getting ourselves into? The Finnstown Armory.
Where's the beer? Oh, he killed Snorri and Carl.
Stand back. I'm going to gut him.
Like
oh,
hell,
God.
It was me that tricked him in here.
Tricked him? He tricked you. You just wanted the beer.
Did not.
It's always beer with you.
Is not. I like a nice dessert wine now and again, especially with the fruit dish.
You can both be quiet.
Oh man, Crone. Come on.
I'll send you to the next world.
Crone! Would you please do your job? Okay, thank you. There's one. There's two. Whew! Jesus. Talk about some serious barrels in here. Some serious barrel action. Ooh, okay. Oh, nice. Okay. Am I just, like, robbing this place blind? 'Cause my god. Wow. I may have robbed this place blind. Don't let there be any angry people out here. There's a couple. There's definitely a couple. Let's get some other people out here, why don't we? Oh god, there's... Where are so many people? Crow, do your flippin' job! God dang it! Everybody fight! Everybody fight! Just die already. Die already. Come on, there we go. One down. Use your help. Get out of my way, though. Thank you, Crone.
Did that with my eyes closed.
You're not doing anything! Except for getting in my way. I don't understand why I'm moving backwards. Okay.
Praise Walden!
Yeah, that's nice. Ow. Not me, her! Frickin' Crone.
I'll send you to the next world!
There we go. Okay, these guys seem like they're multiplying. Ow. Oh god, no. A ranger? Crone, do your job!
You're a little soft, aren't you?
No, they're not! Come on, guy. Just die. Maybe I should have went to talk to the other guy first. Oh god, Crone! Crone, do a little more work! Please! Stop throwing axes at me! There we go. Two more.
You're a little soft, aren't you?
No, they're not! Yeah, if they could get to us, that would be awesome. Thank you, Crone, for not doing your job! Oh god, there's more? See what I mean? I think they're multiplying. They are multiplying! There we go. Crone, you stay back there. There we go. Okay. Looks like there's one guy over here. Crone! God dang it! Do your job, Crone! Something tells me I wasn't supposed to be able to make it in there with all these people around here. Or I need an upgrade. I would love an upgrade. That would be nice. God, now I'm facing two of them. Okay. Yep. Crone, you have failed at your job, okay? Um Okay, I think I'm going to try to make a straight shoot and save. Ah, great. I was trying to do a straight shoot. Looks like we're going to have to fight. He is awful.
God, you owe me a fortune for this.
I don't owe you anything. Come on, die already. He didn't drop anything.
I'm the best.
Yeah.
You owe me a fortune for this.
I feel like I should be definitely doing more damage. I just want to save! Crone! What'd you do? You're flipping job. Oh my god, okay. Yeah, that's nice.
Fusion needs cracking.
Ah, great. I don't think I was supposed to make it to the thing. Oh my god, oh my god. Run away! Run away! Oh my god! Oh! Okay! Screw that! Oh my god! Buy any of these? No? Okay. Break some barrels.
Another victory for me.
Oh, man. Why am I supposed to come in here? Cougar? Okay. Actually, let's call him away. No. No. Where's that tune? Huh. Actually, now that I think about it, where's my rat? Ah, there it is. What is that? What is that? Oh my god, what the heck is that? You are terrifying. Okay. Now, I should probably go back to the longsword. I don't know what you do. You're kind of freaky. Okay. Okay. Now we're just gonna run over here real quick. You mean that wasn't what I had to do in there? Let's just save. Okay. Nope. Nope. Okay. Let's go in here. Let's figure this out. Silkbeard's headquarters. I didn't see any stairs. Go to the forest tower and defeat the tower guardian? Okay. Oh, no. Find and talk to Silkbeard. I didn't see him in here. He's not in here.
Ooh, that looked painful. Ooh, that had to hurt.
Yeah, he's definitely not in here. What?
Ah, another victory for me.
yeah. I don't know what to do in here. I'll ask Ghost Rider and we'll do it next episode. Unless there's a back to this area? Maybe? Okay. Nobody's after us. Somebody's after us. Yes. Seems to be locked. Well, ain't that inconvenient. Sounds like rally horns are going. You guys hear that? I'm not gonna turn it up in the game, otherwise I'm gonna be very loud and teeny. Oh, what the heck was that? Nope! We're out, guys, we're out. Don't mind us! Don't mind us! I said don't mind us! Yes. Crone?
Somebody in need of healing?
Yeah, I honestly don't know what to do in here. No clue whatsoever. So, I think that's going to be about it for today, guys. If you liked the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. And you might as well hit that subscribe button while you're at it. It really does help my channel out quite a bit. Really do appreciate it. If you have any questions, statements, concerns, feel free to leave them in the comments below. I will get back to you. I hope you enjoyed. Bye-bye.
I don't understand you, friend. First you free the dragon so we can raise this town, and now you come in here causing trouble?
I don't know anything about a dragon, and I don't know you. But if you want to start some trouble, I'll be more than happy to finish it.
I was just wandering around. Oh no! Just wandering around, and... and now I gotta deal with this. Yeah, let's send you home. Oh god, that's a lot of people! Yeah. I didn't realize I was gonna be fighting today! Oh, son of a... Son of a...
Praise Walden!
Oh, I'm so screwed. So flippin' screwed. I don't even know who... Oh, it's him. It's the guy with the blonde hair.
To the deck!
No! Why?
Praise Walden!
Where is he? Oh, frick. I didn't see that Crone had died.
Praise Walden!
Nobody beats Silkbeard, you scum!
They're like one-shotting her! There he is.
To the deck!
Ah, frick!
And so the bard met his inevitable and much-deserved fate.
So that's gonna be a next episode thing. Have fun! Bye-bye.